T-plus 5 minutes, and the second stage is on its way to drop off Dragon into its targeted orbit. As a reminder, the first stage had an on-time launch today at